Hey guys, Mike here for a quick video to show you how to work faster with Breakdance. So first thing, let me show you the keyboard shortcut. So if you press Ctrl Shift Slash, it will open this module, and you have the list of all the keyboard shortcuts. So what we need now is Ctrl A to add a new element. So let's press Ctrl A, and let's add a div. Ctrl A, image. And let's add it to image. Okay, so the div is just for example. But anyway, so let's say I want to change the width of the div to 80%. I type 80%. I don't necessarily need to choose it here. We can directly type it. If I want 500 pixels, type 500 px, but I want 80%. So it's much faster that way. Let's center it. Now let's say I want to add some border to my image. So I know that I can click here and we have some border there. But I can also type here BO for border and change the radius. Or I could type RAD and change radius here. So I don't even need to know where is it, but I know it exists at least. So pretty fast. Let's say I want to add heading here, and I want to change the background just of my heading. So there is no option for the background here. If I want to change the background, I have to click here in advanced, in the advanced panel, go to wrapper, background, and change the color. Or I can simply select my heading, click here, so it will search in the advanced panel too, and tap BA. And I can change the color. Or even use a color picker like this. Okay. Let's say I want my heading to be on top of the image. So I need to change the position, type position absolute. Now I will make it center. I will change the opacity of my image so I can figure my image at OP and change the opacity here. Okay. Maybe I want to add some padding here for my heading. So let's add some padding here, P-A-D, right. I want to change the typography, T-Y, I can change topography, here, there. I want it to be at the bottom, so I will change the position again. Let's go to position and put the bottom with some spacing like this. Right. Okay. Let's say I want to do some transformation. So once again, I select my heading. I go to here, to the search and type PRA. And I have transition, transform. Okay. That's the one. Perspective. Okay. Let's add a rotate and kind of 3D effect. Auto the shadow. CHA, and so it's not the text shadow, it's a box shadow. Okay. Doesn't look great, but doesn't matter. It's just an example. Let's say now I want to be 100% in a mobile. Let's go here and pick up the div. Now I select modified. It's all the property already modified, and so it's much faster to find. I type 100%. No, I'm like this, and I want to maybe I can let's say I want my heading to be under the image. Pick up my image here, modify, and go to position, put back relative here, bottom zero. Maybe I don't want the 3D effect, so let's put back perspective zero. Okay, so as you can see, at the end, I type much more than I click. So you should really try this feature because it's the best thing for Oxygen to work faster. Okay, so that's it for today. See you.